Publix now saying you may not be able to get a second dose at the same pharmacy where you got your first. The grocery chain is now offering the vaccine at 139 locations across the state, but some sites have changed from the first doses. We have more details and a link to book an appointment on 11alive.com.